Is the law of outside him, I say I?
No.
No, sir. I do not buy my son of you, sir.
But I buy my son, sir.
Do you quarrel?
And hear the sentence of your moved prince. 3 civil brawls, bred of an airy word by thee, old Capulet. And Montague hath thrice disturbed the quiet of our streets. If ever he disturb our streets,
he must talk in secret.
If I profane with my unworthiest hand this holy shrine, the gentle sin is this: my lips to blushing pilgrims ready stand to smooth that rough touch with the tendons.
But my name, that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, though not a Montague. What Montague? It is no hand, no foot, no arm, no face, nor any other part belonging to a man.
Thank you.
violent delight
had violent ends, and in their triumph died like fire and powder, which as they kiss, consume. The sweetest honey is loathsome its own deliciousness, and in the taste confounds the appetite. Therefore, love moderately.
To shame the darling buds away, and summer's leaves, and all too short a day. Sometimes to haunt the eye of heaven shines, and often eats his gold complexion deep, and every friend from fair sometime declines by chance or nature changing course. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of the faith.
Father!
friar has given Juliet some hope. She goes home.
The honey of thy breath, and had no power yet upon thy beauty.
Thou art not conquered.
Beauty sends
thy lips. Haply some poison yet doth hang on them to make me die with a restorative. My lips are warm. Romeo? 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 Romeo?
Just now, you said that Romeo never got the letter.